Hi, in this second period, we demonstrate how to run two asynchronous tasks together and wait till the two tasks are both finishes. We are using the following program to demonstrate how to control the flow of the program that only continues when the two tasks are finished. Here we ask the interface to update the interface as part of the program to here, and we launch asynchronous these two tasks, one that is 10 seconds of delay and the other 5 seconds. Here that is the simulator of the long task. And then we use this instruction to control that the program only go to the interface when the two tasks are ended. I see both of the two tasks has ended. If we run the program, we can see the behavior of this small program. Yeah, good. And we see here, when we click here, this part of the code is executed and begin the two tasks to execute also. The face remain responsive, and then simultaneous, these two, the rest of the code is executed when finish the both of the asynchronous thread. Let's now see more deeply this code in the following screen. When we click the button, the event runs the associated handle method. The UI is updated and the two tasks are launched. Then the wait operator in conjunction with the task when all instruction stop the execution of the method and return the control to the UI thread. It is for this that the interface continues to be responsive. When both tasks are complete, no matter that the two has different time to execute it, the function of task when all is to control this, the rest of the method is executed. The method when all has different overload that you can use to adjust it to your necessities. You can put all tasks in an array, a list, etc., as you can see in this table. A more extensive list of this can be found in the given address at Microsoft. That is all for now. In the next build, we will demonstrate how to run two tasks asynchronous, one to respect to the other, but asynchronous with the rest of the code.